Hello guys, Kobe Horror Delta here, coming back at you with another episode in my Until Dawn series. Let's keep going. Previously on Until Dawn. there goes that MIDI.
What the hell is that?
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this! Jessica!
Did nobody care about Jessica?
Oh my god!
OMG.
Shite. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Oh, so we're gonna pick up where we found this wolf? Wait. Where's my dude's wolf? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, good boy, yeah.
That wolf could have bit my hand right there. I was looking over the game settings in between this episode. And yeah, since I cut off my fingers, I got to keep the machete. So if I would have, you know, tried to save his fingers, I wouldn't have a good machete.
What have we here?
Sir, yeah, there you go. Good job, Mike. Now you don't look so much like a bum. Bro, there's no way you're gonna reach that. Hold on, what? We're gonna knock over this table. That's
nice.
You better check to see if there's any bullets in there, mate. But alright, yeah, we got a pistol. Now my dude doesn't look so much like a bum. The dude went to the exit, but let's see what's in here first. Mike, hurry up, B. Open. Okay, we found the wolf's treats.
Keep the wolves fat and happy.
Close it. Or don't, you know. So. Wait, so whose bones are we feeding this to? Hold up. It's not Jessica's. Oh no. How many people have been murdered out here? Bang! Okay, so there's at least 5 shots left. If that thing was fully loaded. I can handle some numbers. Okay, signs say that this dude went down here. So when we find this, are we about to beat him up? Like, what are we about to do? Are we about to shoot him? Because now we have a gun. Oh, it's about to be on. Because he can't be too... We're about to kill a wolf. Kill this man. Run back to the cabin. Oh, wait, there's still that murderer, though. Wait, is this guy... Wait, hold on. We went through that Saw moment last episode. Yo, there's too much happening here. Whatever the heck thing took Jessica, because I don't believe it's
of course,
this man.
Locked.
God, you gotta be so okay. Forceful. Maybe I should start saving some of these. What if I... Okay, I can't. Maybe I should start saving some of these bullets. Oh, that wasn't smart at all. Welp. Okay. This dude's watching all of us.
Hey, it's locked. The hell, who did that? Then there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
Let go of the button, Matt. Okay. Oh, no, where? Her? Yo, okay, she's dying. I don't care. She's dying here. Neither can I. I can't believe she's still alive.
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but Some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take.
Girl, you just. Look, are you kidding? Look, she just said.
Axe. I feel better with an axe.
Yeet. Oh yes, let's kill Emily now. Cause she was all up on that, all up on Mike.
What now? This is locked, Matt.
Oh really?
Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Look, you got any better suggestions?
You dying?
No. What about? Look.
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Nigga, you're getting through.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Fine, let's do it.
He said you're getting fat, bitch.
Alright. Here goes.
Yeah, here goes.
Damn it.
Bruh. You fit perfectly through there. Oh, I know the whole reason he wanted her to do this, little pervert. She's not even pretty either.
Oh my god.
OMG.
It's pitch black. I do not like this.
I'm right here, Em.
I can't see anything. There's so much crap in here I keep bumping into.
It's okay. Can you find the latch? Anything.
Oh, man. I think there's spiders in here.
Oh my gosh, she's dying. You dip?
I'm just trying to help
you. Yo. Let's just kill her. You have an axe in her hand. Axe her down. Let me axe her a question.
I did it.
Good job, Em. You rock.
It's not even that
You're
dark
okay
in here.
Too. That was good. We did good.
A++ went by again.
Bro, it's not even that dark in here.
Damn.
Here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
Die.
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's
got to
know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
Is this so crazy?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
She really just say, can I jump
so
that?
Busted up.
Yo, she
I
is dumb.
Exactly what they were doing.
Yo, Emily, don't even follow me, bro. After saying that dumb sentence, just stay back.
Oh, can you jump that?
Die.
Unfollow.
She's dying again. Yo, I don't know if y'all can tell. I really dislike this female. The cable car leads to the.
Did a number on this joint.
This joint.
This place was barely in working condition before, and now. Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
Yo, who are you getting smart to? Matt is a grown man. She is not getting smart to him. Matt, don't you want to do something with that? Okay, or don't.
Great.
Oh, the key's
no
gone.
Keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Well, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
I don't know. It might.
Yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
Who are you getting smart to? Nah, yo. We're about to do what I want to do, because I'm a grown man. We're going to go to that radio. Wait, why would we do that?
Call for help. Somebody's got to pick up the signal.
But we also could get killed up. No, because that dude's watching us. There's no way he'd be out in the woods.
Play by the rules.
Shut up.
What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right.
Emily wants to play.
Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Should have made her mad. At least if we're going in the woods like this, maybe she'll have a chance to die.
Oh, hold on.
Oh, you can't reach it there, Emily.
What's cooking, good looking?
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains.
Oh snap, who would have thought she was so smart? Bruh, oh heck nah. Oh no, that's dead. Yo, Emily, move out the way. Eh?
Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy.
Oh, heck no.
And just like magic. Come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
This is not safe. And he's holding an axe in his hand. If he trips, it's all... Ah! Oh, I should have let her fall.
You all right?
Yeah. Thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me.
Oh, no. I should have let her die.
Okay.
Or maybe she would have caught herself.
Okay,
dang it.
Easy now.
Okay. All right.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay. Almost. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't I don't give a crap.
Whoa.
Okay. Okay.
Holy cannoli. Thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
Yo, man, I'm such an idiot. She would have died right there and everything would have been over. He would have went back and everything would have been fine. They would have been like, where's Emily? And they'd be like, in hell. And I would have been like, yes. He would have been happy inside.
What? The radio.
Oh, my gosh.
But okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Hey, I'm going to use you as food.
We can just climb down.
And climb down a outfit.
What?
The mount.
Are you serious?
It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No.
Who are you getting like, smart to? Matt is a grown man. Spot. He will... She keeps testing my man's Matt. He will, like, slap her with that
lodge,
axe.
That's where he expects us to go.
Oh, since you know all about horror movies, serial killers... His master plan. I mean, this man made a Saw-esque trap. I think he's smarter than everyone here. Except for maybe Josh. Don't think he's smarter than him. I mean, I think everyone here is smarter than Josh. He just looks a little, let's say, messed up. Where are you going? I want to go over here. Wait, hold on. Before we do that, let's go back to where she was. Yo, Emily. I'm surprised she's holding that light without complaining. Oh, I almost missed this. Brody would have been salty. Okay. Chris was running away from something. Okay. Emily, what's over here that you wanted to look at so bad? Wait, hold up. This is where they died. Ain't it?
Watch where you step around here, Em.
Oh, yes,
that's
Emily.
Not, given the choice, I prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
Yo, this isn't this where the two died? Okay, move! My lord! That doesn't sound human. Definitely sounds like some sort of mammal. Oh, it's just a deer.
Jesus!
Yeah, okay. It's a pack? Are they deer packs? What do you call... What is a gang of deer? Oh, yes, they're about to horn Emily. They're about to give her the horn. Oh, it's been a long time since I've seen this blonde. Oh man, her phone slips even a little bit. There goes her iPhone. Or at least that's what it looks like. Oh, and that man's just standing there. That's not creepy. No, homie, come back, you little pervert.
Hello?
Who just listens to classical music like that?
What are you doing out there? Creepy.
Sam, I know you're blonde, but don't be that one blonde in every horror movie. Why are you wearing lipstick into a bath? Why are you wearing lipstick at all? She perfectly wrapped that towel.
Sakes, my clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys.
It's a sock. Not cool at all. You could put that sock on.
Chris?
Her voice.
Josh?
Hey, man. Oh, crap, I forgot this man left arrows and stuff. I'm not even looking for that. Yo, this room is insanely dark. Okay, never mind. Oh, heck no. Yeah, what time is it? I didn't even look. Okay, these arrows say go this way.
Chris? Mike? Emily?
No, you can't tell me this doesn't look weird.
This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny. Haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, alright? You had enough?
I don't like how she didn't say my man's Matt or the man's or Jessica there. Ready for senior prom.
Can I have my clothes back now, or am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend? Towel it is then. Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
Yo, I'm gonna wait till she gets a splinter. Yo, cuz mess around with these wood floors is not gonna be good. Just gonna walk and be like, skink. Why is there no electricity anywhere? There's a bunch of flashlights.
Wow, this is weird.
Like, what are you doing? These batteries run out.
Hey, guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this. I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here.
Okay, that happened a little too demonically. Bitter Feast? Is that what that
Hello,
says?
Samantha.
Oh, it's more Saul. Hello,
Looking
Samantha.
For me?
Yes, a little bit.
I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Her eyes are open.
Oh my.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird.
Bird?
Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Oh no. What's about to happen?
Why are you watching?
What? He said to. No. Hold up. Why is the music ramping up like this?
Seconds.
10 seconds?
Nine,
oh, nah. Oh, nah.
Eight,
no.
7.
Please, no.
Oh, nah, seven, oh, nah. Yo, that mask is fire.
Seven.
Thovas. He has throw it at you. He has a needle of something.
Oh, nah.
He has a needle full of something. Hiding under the bed would be a thing you'd see in an old movie. Jump is jump. Yeah, plus he would have saw us too. Yo, if this towel falls, I mean, I might blind him like for a few seconds. He'll be so shocked. Oh! That would have been bad, possibly. That baseball bat that was down here. And yo, it must be cold. Yo, she must be so cold. Run! Don't hide, you gotta keep going. Yo, why is this man walking with a limp?
Are you kidding me? No handle?
Girl, push the door. Pull. Oh, that was pointless. Oh, no. Oh, it's not the handle. Oh, it's a good thing he's slow.
Get out!
Yeet. It's a good thing he's really slow. Well, the handle's still there. This man's about to bust down the door. Run, Sam. Yo, I thought he was about to syringe her. I don't want her to die of all people. Yeet. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. She cut her face more because what that bird did to her. Yo, who does this to their own house? Yo, Sam, you have no shoes on. Yo, I'm really nervous because this man's gonna pop out and I'm not good with these little quick time event chase scenes. Run. Watch out for splinters. No. Oh God!
So sorry.
No. I should have hid.
Now, that was exciting, wasn't it?
Oh well God, done. Did he just knock her out? Did he kill her?
The game seems to be going very well.
Why are you here?
Yes. All the good work I did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Overwhelming fear.
Oh no.
You've turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
I mean, really, only one person I've disliked has died so far, so now. Oh God! Wait, what? How is the killer seeing. Seeing the doctor? Technically, Chris, you did that.
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello?
Yo, I should have hid, but who's to say that wouldn't have happened anyway?
Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
Oh yeah, these dudes are about to get attacked by a herd, I think would be the correct term. I'm not even sure. A whatever, a reindeer. Episode 6, Vengeance. It's only 5 hours left till dawn. What time is it?
What are you gonna do?
Rebuke.
And will you please just get a hold of yourself? Think, okay?
Okay.
Yo.
Shutting up.
You dear don't want no beef? You dear don't want no smoke? Yeah, back up. Y'all know who the king is here. The man with the axe. I'm a grown man. Y'all dear know. Back up. Yeah. Who are you rocking your head at? Oh, like I thought. Yo, stop rocking your head before I cut it off. Oh, alright then. Yeah. I am the king of the deer.
Just walk slow. It's
oh.
Okay. Come on. It's okay.
I could have cut that deer. Oh, but they all would have attacked me, most likely. Hey y'all, y'all deer can attack her though, cause nobody care about her. Yo deer, you sure you guys don't wanna, you know, kill her? Okay, no? Okay. Oh, I'm playing as Emily too. Oh, I'm about to just let her die. Matt, don't save me, whatever you do. Yo. I'm really stuck on what happened to Samuel, cause if she died, I'm really mad.
If we do manage to get someone on the radio,
no one cares.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
A walk?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
She really does not want to save anyone else. She's only worried about us, and I'm only worried about me. Shiza.
Oh, that's freaking bright.
light.
It's a light, and you're staring right at it.
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
She's so dumb. Let me stare into this light. Emily, yes, keep walking, bruh. Don't, that's not how stairs work. You don't just stop. These aren't escalators. I really cannot stand this female. With her little fancy jacket and all that. Oh, she can climb? But who would have guessed? Yeah, Matt, watch my back. Because, you know, something might try to run up. Yo, this place does not look sturdy at all. Yo, I wouldn't be anywhere near any of this. Oh, no. Oh. Matt, why would you leave the axe? Will you go back down there? Yo, if that axe is not there, we are so screwed. Emily, might want to try to be a little bit faster. Considering, you know, the urgency we are in.
Why is it so windy all of a sudden?
It's how weather works. Who are you looking for? Okay. Yo, I really just can't. Ooh, I cannot stand this female. Like, I'm for like, I wish I had like a kill feature where I could just kill someone randomly. Maybe even write her name down in the death note. Just, you know, kill her. You gonna go up or okay. Stand there looking busted. He looking like he have a more hard of a time getting up there than she did. It was probably cold. It must be cold than a freaking brick up there. Is that a printer? Fax machine, possibly? That thing's not gonna work.
No power.
That's not gonna work either.
Come on. Great. No power.
You just said that.
Gotta be a switch or something around here.
What's in this locker? Pull. Oh. Wealth?
Sorry, Hannah. You're still missing.
No, she's dead.
Disappearance is starting to make more sense.
She's definitely dead. It's definitely. Wait, wasn't Matt in the closet with the GoPro? It's his fault. Ooh, a flare gun.
No.
Oh, I can see her trying to catch somebody on fire with that. Nigga, give the gun to Matt. I don't trust you at all.
Let's go.
Bang.
Gotta get some of the tension. Hopefully someone who's not a psychopath.
Yeah. We don't let Emily have stuff around here. We don't trust her like that. Emily wants to play. It's not happening out here. Oh, there's a switch right there. Matt, where were you going? Okay. Healing. There's no way that's on the perfect channel after she was messing with it.
Hey, score one for Matt and Emily.
Score one for... Oh, actually, Emily did do this. Sorry, Matt, you're not counted in this. Push.
Oh, God.
Really? Beth Washington.
Sorry, you're still missing too, Beth.
Yo, that was so pointless. Push. Spin. She's not about to find a perfect signal on her first try. You're kidding me. There's nothing. Okay. Spin again. Yo, what up, Ho?
Hello?
Yo, we need help out here.
Anyone there? Hello?
Yo.
Please say something if you're out there, please. We need help. Over, over.
Over.
Shit.
Scheiße.
Hello. God. Thank God. We need help, please.
Hello, is someone trying to contact us? This is the Park Ranger Service for Blackwood County. I'm not getting your signal very well. Please speak slowly and clearly. Over.
Please. Please, please, please help. Oh, my God. We're stuck on Blackwood Mountain. And there's a maniac.
He said speak slowly.
Please repeat your message, as I'm unable to understand what you're
speak
saying.
Slowly.
Hello? Can you please identify yourself? Over.
Comply, you idiot.
Oh my God, okay. This is... My name is Emily. Hello?
You're not coming through clearly. Please repeat. Over.
Yo, is this a psycho talking?
By the ski lodge, there's a killer, and he's after us, and he's already killed one of our friends. Oh God, please help, you've gotta help us.
Yo, Matt, you speak. Clearly this hoe cannot talk properly. Yo, why is she so out of breath too, like she's doing something?
Something tricked the motion sensor. Probably a fucking deer.
I read you, ma'am. Please do not leave your position. We will send out helicopters to get you as soon as the storm has subsided.
That's only 5 hours away.
Oh my God, he's here! He's coming for me!
I'm here too. Matt's here too. Oh no. Somebody about to bust up in here. Yo, if he gets up here, Matt and her can jump him. Oh no. Oh. Heck nah. They're about to fall straight off the cliff.
Oh my God, Matt, what is happening?
Your death is happening.
Shit. Don't move.
Don't move. There's a fire in here now? Oh nah. Oh heck nah. How'd she not die from that? Oh, she's alive. Yo, she fell like 10 feet. Sorry, Emily. You're alive?
Me. Jesus, shit.
How did you not die from that? Goodbye. Dang it. Come on, world. Finish her.
No.
Yo, Matt, worry about yourself, B. Oh, God. She is so dead. Yeah, she's so dead. That's what she gets. I don't like how this man don't have too much scratches on him, but you know, Emily got messed up. I mean, I did let her get hit with that radio, though. Oh, I guess this is why they call it a fire tower. All right, let me stop. You're still alive?
Coming.
Yo, just die.
Matt, you've got to do something right now. What are you waiting for?
I'm thinking. Let me think.
Don't think, you idiot. Just get me out of here.
Bruh, I saw you. Wait, I saw you with Mike, bruh.
It's not
you know
like
what you did.
Still like Mike? He's a thinker.
Matt, I don't.
Don't you lie to me, bruh. Don't you lie to my man's Matt.
I saw you with him.
Christ, Matt, we were just talking. Oh my God, this is not the time.
Tell me what's going on.
Just tell me what's going on.
Nothing, Matt, God.
Just admit it.
I was confused.
So you fucked him.
Please, Matt, I'm sorry.
They fucked.
Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
You better give me the option. Nah, jump to safety. Forget the hell. Bye. Bye.
Gotta jump.
Bye. Bye. Have a wonderful time in hell.
Jesus. I'm just trying to find the safest way to get to you.
Nah.
Just get me out of here.
Call my man's an idiot one more time. Jump to safety. Bye, Emily. And it's better her than both of us.
Emily!
Yo, this is getting intense. Like, I thought last episode was intense. This is getting crazy. Oh, is Sam awakening? Oh, nope. Back to Chris.
She must have come down here.
Y'all do not see these balloons? Oh, we're playing as Ashley. Well, I guess we'll pick up Ashley as on the next episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'm your host, Kobe Horror Delta, Horror Squad. I'm out.